The National Center for Missing and Exploited Children is asking for your help to find a Summerville teen who's been missing for almost a year. 18-year-old Alizay E. Harley was last seen on March 10th of last year at her home in Summerville. The center says they believe she traveled to Columbia, Orangeburg, or maybe even Charlotte. If you've seen her, or you have any information on where she is, call Crime Stoppers at 1-888-CRIME-SC.